know, you tonight, I've been noticing you're not just mouthing the words, you're really, really loudly singing along, which is amazing. And so I kind of wanted to just strip it down and have it be you and me and a guitar, and see how loud it could get in here when you're singing. So presumptuous to be like, oh, you're gonna know the words to this one. You might. So if you do, please sing along. This is it's interesting being 25 and looking back and having spent the last 10 years of my life putting out albums and sharing my life with you. And you know, it's kind of interesting to grow up in front of the entire world. And I've learned some amazing lessons while I've been doing this and while I've been out here and while I've been writing songs and putting them on albums and sharing it with you guys. But there's one year of my life that I'd have to say I learned more than any of the last 10 years. I learned so many lessons in this one year of my life. And I'd have to say that year was when I was 15.